We are now reporting with Wyatt Paul on Eyewitness News.
This is a library, and it's in a house. It's called Little Library
because of its tininess.